Listen, bruh. I know, bruh. Y'all gonna be like, hey, Shy, where you been at? Hey, Shy, why have you been on YouTube? Hey, Shy, what you been doing, bruh? Hey, why you haven't been on YouTube in a while? Listen. If you wanna see more of my content, go on YouTube Shorts, my nigga. Straight like that. If you wanna see more Shy, go on YouTube Shorts, bro. It's right there. Just click on the channel and go on to the thing that says Shorts and you'll find it, bro. Easy. Hola from the bright side. It's your boy, Shy. And, I'm kind of in a, like, weird situation right now because, you know, I'm doing a Q&A. But usually, people do Q&As as their first video. But I started to come to the realization that I'm not everybody, my nigga. So I'm gonna do whatever the hell I want to. So this is what I'm gonna do. A Q&A. About a week ago, I posted on my Instagram, you know, shydrip_, you know what I'm saying? Go follow me on Instagram. It's also in the description under the video. But, I asked people to just ask me questions, bro. Any questions, and I'm about to read all of them, and I'm about to answer all of them. So, without further ado, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get it, man. Gang. All right, first question. Is Shy a virgin? Yes, I'm a virgin, bro. I've never had any play a day in my life, bro. I never, ever, ever kissed a girl. I don't even know what a kitty cat feel like, bro. I'm most definitely a virgin, bro. I've never had sex a day in my life, bro. Come on. Like, just look at me, bro. I look like a nigga that's never had sex before, so, you know what I'm saying? I'm clean, just like that. Zero bodies. High school experience 1 through 10. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'll probably give that shit like a 4 out of 10. It was only because of the school that I go to, and it's not everybody. Like, I give it a 4 because, like, my friends and everybody that helped me along the way. But overall, bro, it was just, especially my senior year, bro, it was just bad, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It was ass, for real. Like, I didn't even feel like a senior, for real. I felt like everybody else. Usually when you're a senior, you're supposed to feel, like, different from everybody else, but I felt like everybody else, bro, so it wasn't really like that. We ain't had no senior trip. Prom was mid, honestly. I'm gonna keep it a band with you. It was mid. Everybody who was there with me would know that shit was mid. How old are you? I'm old enough to be your goddamn father. That's all I'm gonna say. Are you single or are you taken? I'm most definitely single, bro. And I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm kind of happy that I'm single, you know what I'm saying? I get to do my own shit. I don't gotta worry about nobody telling me what to do like that, you know what I'm saying? Because I just don't like that, bro. I'm just one of those type of people that's just like, you know, I just like to have fun, my nigga. Like, I just like to do whatever the fuck I want, bro. Like, I really don't like it, bro. Like, I'm not trying to say that I'm never gonna be in a relationship no more, or I'm done being with people, or I'm not gonna eventually have another girlfriend or nothing, but like, I'm just at the top, bro. I just wanna do things that I wanna do, you know what I'm saying? I don't wanna have to just, like, keep arguing with people, or I don't wanna just feel like I'm stuck, you know what I'm saying? I just wanna do whatever the fuck I want to. It's just that simple, bro. I'm too young for that shit, bro. I'm just keeping it a band with you. And it's not a bad thing either, bro. Don't make it seem like it's a bad thing, my nigga, for real. Did you ever consider quitting YouTube? Yes, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Like, a couple months ago, like, before I started the whole YouTube Shorts thing, I was like, bruh, like, I don't even know if I could keep doing this shit because I had a lot going on in my personal life, and I was like, I'm not really sure if I could do it. Until I watched a LeBron highlight of him dunking on Jason Terry, then I was like, you know what? I could be like LeBron. So then I hopped right back on the computer and started making YouTube videos again, bro. Just like that. Just like that, bro. Do you believe in gender equality? Hell no. Hell no. I don't give a damn. I don't care. I don't care. Nope. I don't care. I don't care if I get canceled, bro. I don't care. No. Grew up in a time where there was only a male and a female, bro. Male, female, not a frog, not a cat, not a dog, not a stick, not a tree, not a dick, no. Male or female, bro. So no, I don't believe in gender equality, nor do I really care. age will you have a child? Bro, I ain't gonna lie. And I was talking to one of my friends about this literally the other day. And I was saying, bro, I might just aim for like 25, bro. Because I don't want to be too young, but I don't want to be too old at the same time. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be an old nigga with kids. Who wants that, bro? So I'm gonna say 25, bro. 25 is really my only shot, bro. Not 24, not 26, no. 25 is my only shot, bro. If I don't get a kid in 25, I'm not having a kid at all. Plain and simple. Get girls. Nah, I don't get girls because... No, it was basically the first question. Are you a virgin? And I'm not. I'm a virgin, bro. Like, you know, I don't get girls. I don't get girls, bro. I feel like I'm... I ain't gonna lie, bro. I feel like I'm just too ugly for that shit. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm just too ugly. You know what I mean? Like, I probably rate myself like a 2 out of 10, bro. Like, would you ever come back to Maryland? Yeah, of course. Of course, to visit. You know, to visit, but... To live here? Nah, I don't really like living in Maryland, bro, because there's really nothing to do, you know what I mean? Like, there's honestly, like, there's literally nothing to do, my nigga. Like, what do you have? Six Flags America and that's it, bro. Six Flags America and then you got DC. That's it, bro. I would come back, though, just to see my friends. I ain't gonna lie. See my friends and my brother. That's it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe for more content, bro. I'm gonna try and push out videos and shorts at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Do a low, you know. Yeah. But, again, if you want to see most of my content, it is on YouTube Shorts. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, at shyasdrip_. And I'll see y'all in the next video, bro. Gang.
Who gon' shoot something? We know you not. We know you not, okay. Who is a blood nigga? We know you not. Yeah, I be singing, but don't get it twisted, bitch. I used to trap off a hot spot. Fan that nigga, what he want? My high five. Said he was gang, now he think he a hot shot. Letting you pass.